appointment with an online purchase? I never knew that could happen.